password to your account?
Yeah, to and my to the live stream.
Computer? Yeah, that's it. To a computer, yes.
Oh, never mind then.
Like to school computers.
Okay.
Elijah, just where we live.
Hold on.
Make a mad tree house. Live in the camp.
What's up in the butt?
What?
I said, alright, what's up in the butt? What are we doing? What's the thing?
So, basically, we've got to live in a treehouse. Let's find a very tall tree.
Yeah, I think if you go to the most... I think if you go to the place where the most fires start, go to LA?
Hold on.
Right here.
I'm coming, I'm coming. It's not LA, coming. Is it? It's got to be on a hill. As well.
But then that one over there.
Get it, Chris.
Hold on, I'm grabbing some bamboo.
Well, why don't we just make our own fucking tree?
Cause no.
Yeah, fuck no. Just climb up the top of the tree. We'll just use it for height advantages. Oh, I actually found some watermelon too. I found a patch of watermelon, so here's some watermelon.
What are you, black?
Fuck off, Ken.
You can't say that!
Black, Kent. What are you gonna say? What are you gonna do, Kent?
Well,
I said black, what are you gonna do?
You can say that, but you can't just say that. Oh, I got a watermelon. What are you, black?
What, watermelon? Are you black? Oh, fucking, I said it then. You got a problem? No. Shut the fuck up.
Are you retarded? Actually, don't answer that.
Exactly, so shut the fuck up, Kent.
I'll answer for him. Yes.
That's a more realistic answer.
What? Where'd you go?
To the bottom.
We'll cut down this tree and use it for wood. We can make our own tree, we just gotta clear the mountain beside us. But get enough jungle tree saplings to like make our own tree.
I've already got one.
But we need wood as well to make it out of,
so.
Yeah,
that's what I'm doing right now.
Oh, I actually climbed up to the bit of the tree what you're actually mining, so. Be aware, I'm above you.
Good, I hope you fall off.
I see a big tree in the distance.
Oh, you can put trees on top of trees.
Yeah, but I don't want to do that. Fuck that.
We do. We do.
Yeah. Whee! How many jungle saplings do you have?
One.
Or two.
Need one more.
Mm-hmm. And I'll start clearing some trees on this mountain. Another patch of watermelon.
Ooh. Yeah? I don't know where my phone is. I'll go have a look for it.
Oh, no, he does.
How much money did you want in the account?
To see your souls. Wish to show your souls.
I got enough saplings to do it, Elijah. I already placed them. Here you are, Elijah. I'm gonna stay away. Went up the hill.
So hot.
What's the difficulty?
I think it's easy. Oh no, easy, hard. Are you coming up the stairway?
You're coming up beside the mountain.
I blocked off most of it off. You walk back around there? Here's the tree, it hasn't grown yet.
Key haven't grown yet, keyword.
Keyword, shut the fuck up.
I will not.
You should.
I shouldn't.
It would suit you.
Sure, go ahead, bitch. Fuck you.
You would, wouldn't you, you fucking homophobe?
Shut up, faggot.
You're a faggot, faggot.
You're a faggot, faggot.
You're a faggot, Harry.
I'm a what?
What?
A faggot. Faggot.
You're a faggot, Harry. I'm a what? A faggot. Do you reckon I do it better? What?
A what? Why'd you just ask me what a what is?
A what or a what?
What?
I said a what, not what.
You're a wart.
Sure, go ahead.
Yeah, no, I'm putting a crafting table and all that in there.
Okay. Okay.
Okay.
Okay.
What are you doing here, Molly?
What are you doing here, Molly?
Can you like move for a minute? Thanks. Are you digging a mine thing down? Why,
cuz.
So you can get important minerals and resources.
Do you have some torches at least, so that
yes.
I can have?
Do I have torches you can have? Oh, that's a good question.
Most likely no.
I found the other side of the mountain.
No, I was about to say, keep it like it.
Yeah, keep it
like it. So we've got it back
deal.
Way.
No.
What are you doing, Xavier?
Who? Just call Elijah me, Elijah Xavier.
Fear?
I'm trying to put a block here and you won't fuck off!
I'd better turn around before I come.
You gotta dig back one, Nimrod. The staircase is gonna be uneven.
They'll keep a sharp watch here.
Or not just realize that you fucked up your stairway. Okay.
Yeah, so that's not the way to go, that just leaves to the fucking river. Shit. At least you got a shit ton of stone for stone tools.
Look at the brother, at least we got a tower. Turn around. Put a light over there.
Hmm?
There's light over there.
It's probably lava. Or a fire. Most likely lava and a fire at the same time.
Mm.
Yeah, it's lava, I can see it from over here. I believe there is a fire over there as well. I wish I had the fucking zoom thing.
One storm, great. Love storms.
Which storm does it love you?
I know. That's why I'm saying it sarcastically.
No. How much time do you have?
Enough to feed a bunch of homeless kids. Why?
Dirt. I'll take that, that. Use a map. Shit.
Come on.
So it goes completely nowhere.
It goes to like outside, and then there's like a little dip that's, so it's too much fucking work for me to do, because I'm fucking lazy.
What's up with me, guys?
Your tools are in here.
At least we got a stone source.
We've probably got an iron source, honestly, if we start strip mining. Oh no, because we're in a fucking mountain. No, never mind.
Hmm. But, like, see where I am, I'm down your hole. But I've gone out to where that little thing where I wanted. So we can make a little cave entrance, like put some vines over it. As an exit, and now I'm just using it as a stone source. But if you want to start digging down, like I've dig out like a, what, 4x4? Yeah, 4x4 spot. You can go start digging down like a big hole. And you start your strip mine there. Let me just clear out these two more pieces. And you start making your stairway down. Here you go. I'll dig down one. Dig this out. Then dig. That out. You just gotta beware of mobs.
Yeah, should be right.
How much time do I have? 41, that's alright. That's alright for the moment. I'll take it them stone tools you made for me.
Yeah.
Alright, so I'll put that cobblestone there. I'll throw them just in my inventory, because blah blah blah. No. And I'm gonna get to work down there.
What, in here with me?
No, so remember the stairway I made?
Mm.
I'm gonna start clearing some trees out down there. I'm gonna start making a bamboo farm, a farm in general, and trees won't be a hazard. So I need to start cutting some trees down. Where's that wooden axe? Yeah. I got an apple. That's alright, I'll keep that. As long as we keep trees around the edges of the forest means no mobs can get see us from down below in the flat areas of the jungle. We should be right. I just realized what a good YouTube title would be.
What?
Xavier lives in tree.
What?
Xavier lives in tree. On Minecraft.
Not gonna lie, it's kind of gay.
Just you.
Not the great title.
I was waiting for him to respond.
I was just waiting. I was like, it's unusual for Elijah not to say anything after I say gay. And oh, there he goes.
Yeah, mate, I got to. Well, here, Dave, mate, it just makes me triggered.
Even if it's like a shitty comeback, he'll respond no matter what.
Yep.
Says you.
See?
Yeah, that fucking shitty ass.
Well, I can't blame him. Like I do. Yeah. I don't enjoy Minecraft, but I do. It takes stress levels away, and plus, playing with friends and all that—it's not that bad.
Wait, did you just say you don't enjoy Minecraft?
No, I don't.
You don't?
You don't?
No, I don't. I don't enjoy it.
Be relaxed if you're playing Minecraft? I get it.
Because I'm not dealing with other players being retards.
He doesn't relax. He's always stressed.
Shut up.
Fair enough.
Shut up. You shut up. Don't tell me you shut up.
No, you shut up. No, you.
Mate, I'm about to bitch slap you to the next mansion. You shut up.
And I'm about to bitch slap you right on your ass.
Do it. You have the balls.
Mate, I'll slap your fucking nan's mutt.
Fucking like, needs it, off? So do it.
A man's what, Elijah?
His nan's mutt.
Oh, sorry. Sounded like he cut it out there.
Cut you out.
Yeah, I knew that was coming.
Just cut you out too.
Yeah, I knew that was coming. Kill this cop deer. Via, say something funny.
Screw you.
Fair enough. Fuck you too.
I'll say something funny. Not you. Ha 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 ha. Get wrecked, get destroyed.
Yet he's
somebody
laughing at his own
ambulance.
Joke.
Call the ambulance, but not for me. Shut up, Xavier. Maybe if you got rid of that old fucking yee-yee-ass haircut, you get some bitches in your dick. Or better yet, Nyan, you'll start fucking with the brain surgeon and all the lawyers you're fucking with. Bitch. But I fucking love that. I love it so much.
No, you fucking dick. Oh, that was... Okay, I'll give you that.
Give me what?
What you said.
It was pretty funny, yeah. Fee, do you know that's from him, right?
No.
Oh, it's from GTA. When Lamar was talking to Franklin.
Yeah.
Okay, I officially don't care.
Okay.
Fucking search it up. It's so better when funny. Lamar says it.
No shit.
Shut up, cunt. It's better when you don't speak, but you still fucking talk.
Yeah, and so do you, retard.
Yeah, since
he's both do, so what's
you
your point?
You got about as brain cells as fucking brain cells all I have, cunt. That's none.
Hmm.
Exactly. So shut the fuck up. At what depth do I find iron?
Hmm.
I'm gonna just search it up. Stop fucking the braces, it'll work for you. Fuck, internet.
Hey Elijah, it's grown!
A level 64. Oh fuck, so like... Oh, so a little bit lower and iron starts appearing. Awesome. I'm gonna start listening to music, honestly.
Alright. No copyright, no I'm kidding.
Are you streaming?
Yeah.
Are you?
On?
Yeah, I am. YouTube. Just cause, no reason, I just felt like it.
Streaming fucking
what game?
Oh, Assassin's Creed.
Subscribe to Prince Tulip!
Don't do that, subscribe to me! I don't think there's no one here.
And me.
Nah, there's surprisingly one person. Well, thank you for giving up your time to listen to us dickheads.
Yes.
If not just that dickhead.
AKA Elijah.
Okay. You mean you?
Yeah. Like, you gotta manage brain cells as fucking lawyers and fucking brain surgeons telling you as fucking.
Do you see what I have to fucking deal with? I'm getting fucking bullied again. No, I'm kidding.
You're always getting bullied. You're just the fucking. You're the group punching bag.
Exactly!
And I quite enjoy it.
And I like to hit on it a lot, you know.
I don't know whether take that as a compliment or an insult, but
I'm not gonna fucking hit on you sexually, you fucking The thing I'm gonna hit on sexually is your fucking mom. Shut up.
Please stop talking.
No. Hey, Xavier's got a pretty nice looking sister, I'm not gonna lie. You have never seen
the picture, you retard.
Oh, yes, I have. I think.
You have not. I've never shown you. The only time I ever shown a picture of my sister was to, fucking, what's her name, Kate? And I didn't show you, but you got pissed off.
Your sister's hot.
You have not seen the photo.
Mate, I just know because of the sound of her voice, even though she sounds like a cunt, she's probably hot.
No, she's a cunt. 100%.
Everyone, say that you think Xavier's sister's hot because, you know, she is. Even Katie said so, you know.
She said she was cute. What do you mean?
Yeah. That's a girl way of saying that she turned lesbian for her, so obviously that means she's hot.
She's lesbian?
No.
Oh, I was about to say, whew.
I haven't played with Katie forever, cunt.
Same.
I haven't seen Katie forever.
Yeah, well, she's being a bitch.
Why?
I don't know. I try always inviting her, she just never joins, and she just leaves every 3 seconds.
It's probably because she realizes that I'm not in the party.
Or it's probably realized, or it's because she realized I invited her to the party.
That's probably the problem.
Exactly.
So why would you ever blame her?
So I did, to be fair. Hello? Hold on, I think someone's calling me.
Who would want to call you?
Nah, no one was. Just my imagination again.
Who would want to call you?
My mom is calling me.
That's not that bad.
Oh, is she cat? Is she cat calling you?
The fuck?
No.
You heard me?
Is my cat calling me?
No, first is she all, cat calling you?
Cats can fuck off.
You know what that means, right? Cat calling?
Yes, I know. Bitch. And a pussy. Kinda. I do and I do not. Don't judge me. I'm a retard.
What are you doing, Elijah?
Dying. I have half a heart. I didn't mean to do that. Oh my god.
Don't go through the tree, dickhead!
Yeah, dickhead.
You fucking serious?
Yeah, fucking what, Elijah? What the fuck, man?
Can't shut up, you hate Minecraft.
Yeah, I do. And wait for the mean comment for saying that in 20 seconds.
Do you have any dirt on you?
Yeah, I do. Why?
You dropped
Holy
me four.
Shit. You got something on fear? What is it?
Shut up. Do you have any more ladders?
No, we're not ladders. Fucking making a bigger tree!
I'll just make my own ladders then.
We're not making
I've got ladders, but why do we need the tree to be bigger? It's not gonna do anything, hey, this is a perfect height.
As every porno man that watches porn knows, that...
Every man that watches who's a pornos and pornos.
Size matters, mate. Size matters.
Okay, whatever.
Fuck, this could be my level.
What?
Take your gay crafting table. Fuck it off.
Alright, I will be right back.
No, you won't.
Yes, I will.
We would have eventually stabbed him.
Hands up when I bring that hammer.
The fucking destroying the fucking. You fucked it up already.
Get up. Retaliation is a must, maybe if or but.
A little more fences, mate.
Oh, there's a panda up here, by the way.
Kill it.
Kill it?
Yeah.
Give me bamboo. First animal I've killed.
Same. It's the first animal I've ever heard. We've not seen. I've seen a cow. So I've checked out that big bright spot. It's a big lava pool.
Yeah, it was a...
Well, I don't need any more food.
Oh, the tree's growing.
Fuck, I ran a bit from her.
You know, can you break bear with me? Please respond to me like close, why can't answer me?
Man, this hole's giving me a lot of coal.
be back.
Da do do da da dee da dee dee da do da do da 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 dee da do da da dee. Okay, worth a shot. Where's Elijah at home, though?
Not here. Any business?
Wow.
Tell me how to talk.
What a fucking gay cunt, huh?
He's going to visit someone.
Really?
Mm-hmm. To bash him.
To bash him, huh? So, me.
Yep.
Thought so.
You blame him?
No. And he seems to be
would
back.
Would you fucking bash?
Just got a message now, you see it? What's up, fag? Oh, well, that's nice. Don't fucking know. But I just got a what's up, fag, by a random person, but... Eh, well, no difference. It happens usually.
Say, Minecraft gods are hearing you. You said it's a shit game, that's probably what they do to you now.
Those are the Minecraft gods?
Yep.
Why would the Minecraft gods give a fucking waste their time to join my fucking stream?
Shit. About talking Minecraft about it.
Minecraft, you're gay.
No, it's definitely not bait.
Okay. No, still didn't get it. Oh, fucking hell. There you go. Does Elijah back get the pussy?
Yes.
Hey, hi Elijah, oh, fuck. You're still a pussy.
I see you, pussy.
Yeah, okay. Good point. Yeet. Not still gonna get those messages.
They'll be on high alert here.
Lagoon military camp. Right now. I still can't see him. I can only see. Seed Quee. Bruh, I'm not a rando. Okay.
Well, you think you are, but you're shit.
Exactly, Fia.
What?
He is rando and he's shit.
I'm gonna laugh if that's some dude. You're pissing off at this current point.
I think I am. He wasn't even here when I said that, so he left. But I got all 9 of his comments, and I read them, but they weren't mean. It was just, bruh, I'm not a rando. You seem to be some rando on the internet, so fuck off. Two bears, fine. Fucking Yogi Bear here.
Oh well.
I want to play Siege, but I know Fear would fucking leave the party.
Oh, speaking of Siege, yeah, apparently I do have it installed. And updated.
Can we play it later?
Maybe.
When we're not playing with Fear?
Maybe.
Yes? Okay.
Sure. That's much fat ass.
Yeah, for our own sword?
No, I definitely do not. I'm so pissed at that game.
Hey, Elijah,
still am.
Do you have your map on you?
What?
Do you have your map on you?
Yes.
Which way am I facing? Am I facing towards home or away from home?
Oh, say towards.
Away from home.
Fuck.
Away from home.
Are you serious? Elijah, don't fuck with me, I'll be pissed. You're already talking about Siege, which is pissing me off.
Looking away the wrong way. Keep on turning. Keep on turning. Keep on turning. A little bit more. Yep. You're like basically straight towards me.
Fuck.
I don't get how someone's choice of game pisses you off.
It fucking does. If I had to reinstall games over and over and over. When everyone gets fucking pissed off with it, they half of everyone uninstalls it.
Oh, I just uninstalled it because fucking no one else was playing it and it was boring.
You fucking uninstalled it because you
got pissed.
No,
yeah,
got
that was
pissed
one
off
time.
With it.
One time.
More than fucking
one.
Time.
It's like Piranha.
That's not Frana.
It's like Frana.
Frana's way
fucking
worse.
Installed it and reinstalled it like 7 times.
Nah, Frana's way fucking worse.
Frana's awesome, but I'm just bad at it.
Yeah, it is. I'm just horrible too.
I wonder if Jordan still plays.
He... Yeah, nah, maybe. The fag has been on for ages.
He appears off, you know the fucking
yeah,
right.
Yeah, I know, I try to invite him, he never fucking does.
I don't even talk to him.
Of course you don't. I'm not surprised you don't. And he's gone.
Forgot I have to press add players in order to add players.
Why are you gonna Logan. Add him? He pisses me off.
Who?
Yeah, it's cool and all, but when did I ask?
Jordan.
Oh. Yeah, okay.
Whatever I do, it seems to piss you off. As long as I'm not doing what you want to do, it seems to piss you off.
No, it's just the choice of your friends.
He's my friend too.
It's like tasting music. I've got different tastes of music. You've got different
pussy.
Tastes of music. You don't see me making fun of your music.
You
don't see
you
me
do.
When have I ever made fun of your music? For starters,
but
go.
I'm using that as an analogy. It's like my type of friends. You don't see me playing about your type of friends.
All your friends, when you're not here, they have a go at me for some unknown reason when I'm not even talking
to them.
Well,
then leave. They're not your friends.
Fuck your friends. That's exactly why I
hate your
friends.
Friends.
You can't really say that because half your friend, you're already half friends with half my friends.
But that other half can suck my cock.
Okay.
Okay.
You can go down in the pole like I go down on Xavier's mum.
Every time,
you
man.
You suck his cock.
No.
I said the other half.
No.
Fuck.
And who's the other half?
I don't know. I don't know the other half, so they can suck a cock.
Who the fuck do I? I got rid of them.
I know. I have 17 mutual friends. You have 43 friends. Let me know if you need any help. Osama's son-in-law. Osama's granddad. Damn. Scrooge. Twisted.
You didn't know the Osama's just us, right?
Yeah, I know.
Yep, just letting you know.
Like, Osama's... Well, what am I? Osama's what?
Don't fucking care.
Osama's granddad. I'm friends with Ninja. I'm friends with Mecha Team Leader. Ian,
holy shit, you are.
Hardcore. Flip Attack Off. Dougie the Druggie, which is me.
Yep.
Dom. Demonic Atomic. Attack Off, which is like 60 cans. Commander and Aiden. I've no clue who Asian Six is. No clue who Asian. Aussie. Aussie Thong. B2D.
Took you long enough.
I have no fucking no clue. Yeah. Blue Mystic Drago. Gibby Killer.
You've played with Blue Ubi Drago. So what's your point?
Who? What?
You've played with him.
Who?
The Drago. Blue. Thing.
What? Dougie the Druggie.
Yeah.
That's me. Dougie the Druggie is me.
Did you forget Fia?
No.
Blue Mystic Drago.
Yeah.
Obviously, I didn't have a good time because I don't have him friended.
You didn't friend half the people I play with anyway.
Snab, Icy Vibes, Illusion Andes.
Oh, what? You fucking friends with him?
Who, Icy Vibes?
Yeah.
I'm inviting to the party.
He's still a bit of a cunt. I don't know.
I just want to vibe.
He's like real life Frona. He's like real life Frona. You have to delete him from the friends list, then get him back.
Mr. Worldwider. Noob ICI images.
Nubik.
Nubik images.
Took you long enough.
Planet Furious Raw Clips. King. Rex
up,
Riley.
Up.
Secretly Red Hood.
Hey, Jordan!
Hey, Jordan!
Miss me? Mainly me? Yeah! No, fuck. I hate you.
I know.
Fuck out of my party. No, I'm kidding.
Out your party. It's Fear's party, if anything, really.
Well, Fear.
Fuck off.
Typical Fear.
Typical fucking Fear, huh?
Fear Factor. So, how's fucking New Zealand going? Not Zealand,
New Zealand, Tasmania.
But
fucking idiot.
Fuck anyone?
Are you still that chick? Are you still that chick?
Oh.
I'm not surprised.
I'll stab him. I'll shake him.
No, you won't. You got your fucking ass kicked, remember?
I'm moving to Tasmania soon, remember?
Oh, you fucking for real?
Yes, I'm being for real.
It's okay. Not gonna lie.
Within the next 2 years, I'm gonna be moving to Tasmania. Either by myself or with my family. Yeah. If I can't find a place by myself, yeah, I'll move in. Or just might move in general. What? Were you laughing at, David?
I don't know. Or I'll just move in general.
Yeah, I'll just move in.
Yeah, I'll become your new. Okay, Elijah will become your actual wife.
What?
Yeah, me bitch.
Oh, I didn't.
Basically, you two will be a couple.
The only couple is me and your mum, can't shut up.
What's your. He has the fucking obsession with my mum.
Like, every fucking joke I say is about his mum.
Exactly, yeah. Every fucking time.
Because it used to piss you off so much. Whenever I talk about your family members or your sister.
It was mainly my sister, but he has never. You fuckers have never seen a picture of my sister.
Yes, I have.
No, you haven't. No, you fucking didn't.
Yes, we have. It was so long ago, you don't even remember it.
I never shown you shit.
Yes, you have.
I have never.
What's
your
Facebook?
No. Elijah, no.
It's Casey.
Nothing.
Casey.
Nothing.
What was your old game attack? Fuck!
You're never gonna find out, bitch.
Daisy, what? Daisy.
Yeah. You bitches ain't gonna get shit. Oh yeah, I might play Siege now since Jordan.
We'll just jump on Siege, mate.
Yeah.
I'm so shit at it compared to fucking Xbox.
So you guys gonna like play a lot of Siege?
I play a lot of Siege in general. I just
no. I mean, like, are you guys gonna like stay on like and play Siege for like I don't know like half an hour or some shit? Because I want to have a shower.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, same. I'm not going to school.
What school, mate?
Oh, yeah, you're not fucking, you're year 12, right? You're fucking graduation. Never mind, you fucking little twat. No, I'm kidding. How old are you again? Jesus fucking Christ, you sound so, like, such a fucking year 12, honestly. Seriously, man. Yeah, did you get SA hair or a fucking rat hair, aka a fucking little ponytail? Oh yeah! I actually grew mine and fucking, I got so many comments and I was like, yeah, I need to get rid of it. Send me a pic. Make sure to add your feet into it.
Alright, there we go. My fucking mouse and keyboard's connected.
Hey, Jordan, do you remember that chick, Eva? She sent me some toe pics, actually.
Who?
I don't know. She just, out of nowhere, fucking, I look at my Snapchat and I just got a picture of her feet. No, I just don't know. No, she has a boyfriend. She's not fucking hitting on me or anything. But fucking, it was just so funny. And I just went and replied a message just to be all fucking weird and shit. I just went, toes.
You're weird.
I know, I'm fucking weird. It's so funny to, like, make girls uncomfortable. Honestly, it's just so funny.
And that, my son, is why you don't have a girlfriend.
Exactly! Hey, guys, have you ever seen The Office?
No.
Have you seen The Office, that TV show? The American one? Well, there's a character named Dwight, and they were doing, like, a diversity thing. So, the boss gave all of them, like, cards with, like, different race, like, black, Italian, all that. So, they put the cards on their forehead, and for one of the characters named Stanley, he's actually black, and it was an accident. They gave it to him, and fucking, it was just black. The card was just black. And for the rest, one of the characters just went, alright, just give me your stereotype so I'm done with this shit. And so she just goes, okay, usually they're bad drivers. And he goes, oh, god damn it, am I a woman? And then the boss went, alright, here's another thing. Say what race you're attracted to sexually. And the guy goes, I got two races, white and Indian. And there was like an Indian chick standing right next to him.
Notice how no one's laughing.
It's funny if you watch it.
Damn, bro, you've got the whole squad laughing.
Yeah, I do! Oh yeah, I'm sad to press, in case anyone... Yes. Eshay! Good morning, routine. I'm Eshay!
Yeah. You're on Xbox. I'm also platinum on Xbox. But, trash on fucking PlayStation for some reason.
Hey, Jordan, don't you have an Xbox now? Yeah, well, you better be quick, because, I'm gonna get mine on Boxing Day, hopefully. That's if my mum's not being a bitch.
They call it Boxing Day because that's when means Xavier always box and he loses.
I'm pretty sure nobody wanted to take their time watching us two fucking idiots fight each other. Hmm? Actually, you have Valhalla now, right? Is it good? Yeah, I'm gonna get that on Christmas. So I got the game plan. Valhalla on Christmas. Xbox on Boxing Day. And yeah. That's pretty much the whole plan. Is there anything you ever do, smoke? Fag. What? No, I'm gonna have a shower. I fucking stink like shit.
You are shit.
How hot is it where you live right now? Hold on. Just look it up on Google then. Hold on. Fuck, it's so hot. Alright, fuck you cunts, I'm gonna have a shower. Then I'll come back on play Siege, right? Oh shit! I still have the stream going. Better turn that off.